Welcome guys to episode 494 of Minecraft, and I'm using the Mining Window mod. So you can see here that it's sort of like an X-ray mod, because a lot of you guys have been saying that I should review an X-ray mod, and I simply found the best X-ray mod there is. This one isn't involved in like all the cheating and all the hacking sort of aspect side. You actually have to work for this. Now you have to mine an ore to actually receive it. It's actually quite a nice process, so it isn't like cheating. And in the mod forum thread that it does state it's not like cheating, and you can see my little secret staircase entrance to my Fire Dome Arena. For the people that have downloaded it, you can see that I gave you a little hinty hint, but you can see all the sort of cave systems, caverns, you can see the lava, everything you can see here is an epic array of Minecraft. In order to create the final product, the mining window, you need to find these crystal shards, now are crystal ores, and this is a crystal ore, and you need to turn it, you need to smelt it into a crystal shard, and with that shard you need to create a pickaxe and then surround it with shards again. Alright, so you need a fair few of this, and we're gonna smelt it along, and I'll show you the progress. So another cool feature of this crystal ore is what you can do is it emits light, so it's sort of like glowstone. It's kind of hard to see here, but it does emit light, and let's see if we can decorate this sort of area. And this is all covered with lava. Let's see. There we go. You can see sort of the light change, and I'm going to have crystal ore everywhere, but not crystal meth. And here we go with the crystal shards, and I do believe 3 is enough to create a delicious pickaxe. So once you've created 3 crystal shards, all you need is 2 sticks to create the crystal pickaxe. Now you can use the pickaxe as a normal tool. It sort of is like a, not a diamond, it's like an iron tool. And what you can do now is surround crystal shards around, like so, like you create a chest and place the crystal pickaxe inside here to create only 1 mining window. Now this is not OP to say the least. This is an amazing sort of nerf, or not a nerf, this is an amazing sort of mod in order to keep basically everything normal, everything sane, instead of having everything with hacks and stuff, because you may as well, if you're using a sort of X-ray mod, you may as well just edit in with too many items of diamonds. Okay, so if you're wondering what I did for my intro, all I did was a little bit of a hole here with a little bit of a roof, and you can see absolutely everything through here, and you can see all the cave systems, lava systems. It doesn't pick off all the ores, and it's definitely not OP. So I rate this mod a 9 out of 10 Fruit Loops. I was really impressed with this mod. A lot of people have suggested to me to do X-ray mods. Well, I chose this one because it's probably one of the best mods and for this sort of topic of X-ray, and it seems legitimate. If you want to me, using X-ray mods is if you want to hack it in, just use too many items. It's as simple as that. But this mod actually gives sort of some worth to it, and you can also have a pretty cool house, although it's hard to navigate through it because there's a little white and black squares that you can tell, but it's other than that, it's actually an invisible block. If you're wondering what OP means, it means overpowered, and that's what tends to happen with these X-ray mods. They seem to become very overpowered with no crafting recipes or anything like that, so it's pure cheating, just like having too many items. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and hopefully you've enjoyed this mod.